The next award here in the room is for Best Comedy Actress. It's tough being an actress. Your career is a constant struggle to find a defining role, all the time dreading the day your agent says, I've got upstairs, downstairs on the phone, they're looking for a dowager. To present this award, two men who for many are the 80s. Glamorous, cool, and a long, long time ago. Yes, from the time that fashion forget. Please welcome Jedward's Nanas, Simon LeBon and Nick Rhodes.
Duran, Duran, ladies and gentlemen.
I love Duran, Duran.
Thank goodness, John.
Back in the day, I preferred Spandau Ballet, but I'm
you
over
didn't.
That now. Yeah.
There's no accounting for 10.
You said you wouldn't say that.
Hey, I've got to ask you, though. Well, first of all, when you were in the 80s, you were off, you were touring, you were huge all over the world. You presumably you didn't get to see much of the comedy back then. I know you're comedy
no,
fans now.
You're
did you
right.
miss out on that period?
Yeah,
well, you're
I have got a Birds of a Feather box set with your name on at home.
Fantastic.
I was hoping for a Fawlty Towers Blu-ray.
Oh, hey, it's good to see you here. I just want to say...
It expects a lot, Nick, does.
Normally I work with top writers, but I've written a little intro myself for the boys here, so I'm going to touch that.
Oh, no.
Would you wild boys tell us if there's... Please tell us now if there's something we don't know in that envelope.
All right, don't open it yet. Don't I get to say the not... Yeah.
There you go.
Let's take a look at the nominations for the Best Comedy Actress.
Rio!
No.
What?
Mr. Renham, I will not work with prostitutes.
No. These are feminists.
You can dress it up however you like. They still sleep with men for money. I'm sorry, no offence. But I don't charge for these potatoes.
I hope that feels better.
Yeah, I feel much better now.
Thank you.
Better up. Leaded or unleaded?
Unleaded, hopefully.
Kim, can I just make sure you
I'm
get
just
you...
just taking the piss.
You're not with anybody or married or anything at the moment?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Oh, really? Kids?
Yeah, we've got two. There's Orlando. Orlando and, Bloom.
Okay. Have a look.
I've got to tell you, this is the top comedy show in our house.
There you go. Miranda Hart. Yeah!
You wait years for an award and then two come along on the same night. Miranda started out at the Edinburgh Fringe in 1994, then became a regular in Not Going Out before landing her own show on BBC Two. Let's hope she doesn't do one of her trademark tumbles tonight, although it would be funny.
Yes, I will go back to your hotel. No problem at all. Hello. Thank you very much. Wow. And yeah. Great. Bit overwhelmed. Thank you very much. And I love Joe and Catherine, and lovely to be in the category. I've said this before, but last time I was nominated for a comedy award, the famous comedian Charlotte Church won. So, very nice to be in a category with people who don't predominantly sing. So, thank you for that. And I just thank, all my friends and family, really, for supporting me in the 10 years whilst I was gigging and didn't get a job. So, thank you for persevering with me. Thank you very much. Come on, Simon. Yay!
And the lovely Miranda, ladies and gentlemen.